I'm deeply saddened to hear of the passing of Wendell Rodrigues. It's an untimely and a tragic loss for the Indian fashion industry on the whole. He was a wonderful designer and a great modernist. His resort chic look was something which was a real pioneering idea when he first launched it. And he's been so instrumental in supporting young design and young designers over the many years that, you know, he's been a part of the industry. He's also discovered some of the most famous and talented models and, you know, fresh talents in the industry.
Well, guys, these are reactions from people from the fashion world and, of course, Bollywood at the sad demise and untimely death of fashion designer and gay rights activist Wendell Rodrigues. Ab Wendell Rodrigues ne apne career ki shuruaat 1980s mein ki thi, jahan par he was the pioneer in resort wear collections. And over time, he got really, really, really accredited for the fact that he was someone who was a pathbreaker, someone who worked to kind of change the fashion industry. And he was not just a mentor, but a guide to a lot of young fashion designers, models, actors, actresses all over India. Jahan par baat hoti hai actresses ki, Wendell Rodrigues has always been very close to a lot of actresses, starting from Malaika Arora Khan to Anushka Sharma to Deepika Padukone, and of course he has been, you know, quite in the forefront when it comes to setting trends and upping the fashion mark in India. He has been accredited and very well recognized worldwide for his work and for his pioneering attempts at changing what resort wear means, not just in India but world over. So this is a really unfortunate news that has come in late last evening about the sad demise of Wendell Rodrigues at the age of just 59. अब ये एक बहुत ही बड़ा हादसा है और बहुत सारे लोग इंडस्ट्री में से काफ़ी शॉक्ड हैं और अपने कंडोलेंसेज अपने सोशल मीडिया हैंडल्स पे डाल रहे हैं. एंड लेट्स चेक आउट व्हाट अ फ्यू ऑफ वेंडल रॉड्रिक्स क्लोज फ्रेंड्स एंड ऑफ कोर्स वेल विशर्स हैव हैड टू से. फिल्म मेकर ओनिर हैड टू से, एब्सोल्युटली शॉक्ड एंड हार्ट ब्रोकन टू हियर अबाउट माई फ्रेंड वेंडल रॉड्रिक्स सैड डिमाइस. सैड दैट दिस हैपन्स व्हेन ही वॉज अबाउट टू ओपन हिज ड्रीम प्रोजेक्ट, द Museum of Costumes in Goa. Loving and warm, will always cherish the week I spent with him this November in Goa. Smriti Irani ka kehna hai, shocked to hear about the untimely demise of Wendell Rodrigues, one of India's most renowned designers. My heartfelt condolences to his loved ones. May his soul rest in peace. Richa Chadha says, gutted to hear about the untimely demise of Wendell Rodrigues. Had only met him briefly, but admired his advocacy of gay rights and also his love for his home state Goa. He was one of a kind. Rest in peace. Condolences to his family. Rahul Khanna says, a trip to Goa felt incomplete without visiting Wendell Rodrigues. Such style and hospitality. I will never forget the exquisite meal at his home, sunset cocktails on his boat, his passion for protecting the environment and his devotion to his dogs. Wishing Jeremy strength and peace. Priya Dutt says, too shocked and saddened by the passing away of Wendell Rodrigues. He was not only a legend in the fashion world, but also a beautiful, compassionate human being. He followed his passion through his work and his activism. He was a blessed soul. R.I.P. Wendell. Director Shekhar Kapoor ka kehna hai, goodbye, gentle soul, amazing designer, friend, had so much more to do, died in the place he loved, a home he created for himself and his partner. Cricketer Yuvraj Singh says, shocked to hear about the demise of Wendell Rodrigues, condolences to his family and friends, may his soul rest in peace. Neha Dhupia says, Wendell, I may have not known you well enough, but all I know is that every time I saw you, you would be smiling and your smile would light up the entire room. Wherever you are, may the angels always be with you. Anushka Sharma goes on to say, woke up in New Zealand to the sad news of Wendell Rodrigues having passed away in his sleep. He was one of the most iconic and original designers in India. Malaika Arora Khan shares her condolences on her social media handle by saying, a master couturer and his muse. Rest in peace, our dearest Wendell Rodrigues. I first sat and cried, and then I sat alone and smiled and laughed, just thinking of all the beautiful, beautiful memories and moments that we shared. But ye the sare condolences and heartfelt messages going out to Wendell Rodrigues' family. And of course, this has been a huge shock, not just to the fashion fraternity, but also to the gay rights activists and to the gay fraternity for the loss of a very, very, very loud voice who attempted at making changes and changing the mindset, not just of, you know, the government, but of course, of the people in India as well towards gay people and their rights in this country. We from Planet Bollywood right here would like to wish Wendell Rodrigues, his partner Jeremy, and all his family and close friends our condolences, and we do wish that his soul does rest in peace.